With all due respect to the Constitution, we don't have to accept a seasonal display of the Ku Klux Klan on Fountain Square. Now, in order to make that legal argument, I think we have to recognize the difference between political statements and religious ones. You see, the Klan is not a religion. It's a political organization with a political agenda. Basically, it wants an all-white America, or at least one that is racially separated. And while that organization is so hated and poisonous to the very principles of America, it has every right to apply for a permit to hold a rally on Fountain Square, just as the Republicans and Democrats do during presidential elections. And during that time, within
elect.